Hello students, today we'll be solving a question in biology. As you can see from the question, they've given us a set of terms and we have to classify them on basis of